Hi makers, welcome back to Cousin DIY. I'm Becky, the product photographer here at Cousin, and today I'm here to talk to you about how to photograph your jewelry. So this will be a great course for anyone who sells their jewelry online, maybe on Etsy or similar platforms, or if you're looking to grow your engagement on Instagram and Pinterest, or if you just want to upgrade your photos for your website and maybe step up your photography game a little bit. Even if you don't have a strong online presence, it's always important to have photos of your work that are available to show to your future customers or to submit to craft fairs if you have a booth there and that's where you sell. So today we'll talk about some equipment basics and what you need to get started. We'll do a demo in the studio so you can see how I work and how I photograph jewelry. We'll also talk about how to use your cell phone to photograph jewelry, and we'll go over some editing basics. So just a little bit about me. I'm the product photographer here at Cousin DIY and for our sister company, Laura Janelle, which is a fashion brand that creates a lot of jewelry, apparel, and a lot of giftable items. So I photograph a lot of the images that you see out there on our social media platforms, the stop motion animations, web banners on our website, and a lot of the product photos that you see out there. So often, if you see images out on the website, I probably had something to do with them. And I have experience in everything from weddings, portraits, events, and commercial, and I've just always really enjoyed the tabletop studio kind of photography. So I started here at Cousin about a year and a half ago, a little more than that, and I just settled right in, and it's an environment that really allows me to stretch my creative muscles and play. So as you can see, there's so much that you can do with photography, and I try to learn something new every time I pick up my camera, and hopefully I'll be able to share a little bit of that knowledge with you.